done this in like 4 months.
Okay. Today we're gonna film a cooking video. Okay, so these are the ingredients that we're gonna use to make this. Oh, I didn't even say what we're making. Okay, we're making Oreo crust cheesecake with cookie dough.
That sounds banging.
It does. It was Babel's idea. We're just gonna eyeball everything.
That's the best way to make food.
Great. Okay, we need Oreos.
Eggs. Cream cheese.
Yeah,
of course.
Cream cheese. I didn't know how much we were gonna need, but I bought two just to be safe.
And it has to be Philadelphia.
Yes. Pure vanilla extract. I don't know if we're gonna need this. We might. We're gonna use it. Butter. Yeah. A whisk because my electric beater is lost.
How do you lose an electric beater? A cup and a spatula.
Yeah,
you say?
Those.
Spatula?
These. Some cookie dough. Some lechera.
Say it right.
Nestle. I didn't even look at it.
Nestle.
Okay, some carnation, big mixing bowl that still has the price tag. Cupcake liners, another mixing bowl. Some whipped cream, white sugar. Oh, and what's that called? A food processor. You have to make sure they taste right first. Mm-hmm. I think it's 12. You think they're gonna fit?
I think it's 24.
No, 5.
12,
6, 7, 12. Okay, so I
help it mold around.
Yeah.
See, I told you I was a chef. Where's that from? Oh my god. Yo, who's the girl?
you guys can't see this, but I'm doing it. Why not?
Well, we gotta do it by hand, manually. Like people back in the day. Oh! We have to take matters into our own hands. Cause we gonna be alright.
Are we going slower?
What?
Okay, get started with the thing.
With what?
The thing.
What?
The freaking filling. Cheesecake cake.
Do I use all of it?
Yeah, why not? Let's just add everything.
Oh, come on, man.
There's Oreos everywhere. We are eyeballing everything and I'm about to like elbow you in the face.
Chill out. All right, tell me when to stop.
You better. Ah! Oh my gosh, that's so much.
No trust. Trust me.
We still have to put this
Gordon in. Gordon Ramsay taught me how to make cheesecake, girl. And then what's after the extract?
This. Oh, I don't have a can opener.
How do you make it stop?
You just...
More? Yo, La Lechera needs to fix their packaging. All right, I'm done playing games with this.
Cool.
I think it'll be, I think that's good.
That's it, mix it and I'm like, well, like, if it needs more, then we'll add more.
I just feel the wind passing by my face. Do I put the eggs in now?
I think so. Oh, and you need sugar too.
One hand. I don't know.
I think so.
That looks amazing.
see.
Today's arm day.
Green screen.
Hair and makeup!
Please. Go.
What? I'm doing your hair.
Come here. The oven for 5 to 15, thanks. For 5, for 5 to 15 minutes. In a, what degree?
350.
Yeah, 350. Yeah, oh, we're gonna do these first and then we're gonna put the filling in there. We'll be right back. Okay, will you do the honors?
Beautiful. Masterpiece.
That is nice. Well, we're doing this, filling them up, just in case we weren't clear.
You're always saying the most. I just wanna put it. I should have. No. Bro, that's the perfect consistency. If it's not dripping down, then you know you got it right. You just have to whisk a lot like she did.
Come on!
Anything.
I don't know what happened there.
Real ting uses that clip.
Look how good that looks. Okay, we put the cheesecakes back in the oven. Oh, and I lowered the heat down to 325. It was at 350 because I saw someone do that, so I did it.
No, I'm asking why, because they want to know, you know?
Oh.
Somebody's gonna comment that like, bro, why'd you lower the heat?
Because that's what my heart told me what to do, so.
That's a great answer. Follow your heart, guys. It's always right. This is getting soft. All of it!
I did it.
Yeah, you did.
Maybe we should.
Girl!
You did that.
I didn't put them in the oven.
Okay, so we're back. We're not in the same place we started.
Nope.
Oh, well, we filmed his video in between what we were doing because the cheesecakes had to cool down and stuff. So now we're just gonna finish decorating them.
Lego.
Okay, so get one. And then we're gonna take the liners off.
Zim's boy.
Oh. This is good.
This is better than it. You already unwrapped 3?
Oh yeah, I got the idea for these Nerdy Nummies on YouTube. Yeah.
YouTube.com/baby.
But we didn't follow that exact recipe, as you can see.
I don't like some Doritos in your mouth.
I want Doritos.
Me too.
We take this cookie dough and we make it into a bowl. Okay. That's fine.
Okay. Oh, you're gonna ruin it. Oh, actually, that was perfect. Roll it into a blend.
Look, they're so pretty.
Mire que más habla. I don't know. What'd you learn how to bake?
Me and my sister used to do it all the time. Thanks.
Like with the Halloween things? Like you put it in a cauldron and everything? Who thinks of that?
What me and my sister do to brainstorm, we go to like Target or like Michael's and we just see stuff and we're like, we could do that and we could do that.
What are these called?
They are called Oreo cheesecake cookie dough cups.
That was terrible. Yay! How did we go from thinking it was gonna be fail to this?
Perfect. So these are our cheesecake Oreo. These are our Oreo crust cheesecake cookie dough cups. Yeah, super long name, but that's what we made, and they are actually pretty good.
This is the right.
That's the end of this video.
Bon appetit.
Thank you, Babel, for being on my video. We also filmed a video on his channel.
5 second challenge.
We did, and it was, I had anxiety the entire time. So go check out who won on the video. If you guys like this video, make sure you guys subscribe and like the video and comment down below. Subscribe to Babel.
Thank you for having me. It was a pleasure being able to make these. I've never baked. And it was a pleasure to try them because they're amazing. They look good.
Like, they do. They
damn,
do.
Like Pinterest AF.
Thank Tumblr. You. Okay. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Get in